I was 10 when I lost my mom to cancer, and I'm alive today, I can see, because of incredible doctors. Healthcare is personal to me, just like it is to you. Our healthcare policy needs to be personalized, not handed over to government bureaucrats. My plan? Hold Big Pharma accountable, decrease your costs with more choice and transparency, increase your access to doctors you trust, and protect those with pre-existing conditions. I'm Dan Crenshaw. I approve this message because you deserve personalized healthcare.